nanya. Suara meraknya tuh. Suara meraknya tadi, the sound looks like something else that I never recognized before. Something different. This is the first time I've ever heard the sound of peacock. There's the swimming pool. So we are allowed to have swimming here, but it's very cool. Like a 40. There are two people, see? Two people. So this is actually an old place that been built in World War and then still operate this place to be a village for people to have holiday. There are two. There are more in there as well. Itu suaranya. Suaranya peacock. The sound of rak. The sound of peacock. Ini access. This is the access to go to playground and the college. There's the church in there. The museum in there. Which we already visited a long time when we were visiting here, but it was closed, unfortunately. But I think it's closed as well. It's not open. It's too late. That makes you. This is the church. Kangaroos in there standing. Living side by side with the wild animals, which is white horse. Luis, there is a white horse. It's like unicorn. Horses farm. Horse farms. Back up there is just a hill. That's why it feels cold when it's night time. Because the hills, so trees surrounded by trees, sunset there, so beautiful. I can smell the poop of the horses and there. Look at that kangaroo. Oh, a few of them, two. Shh, it's crossing. Kangaroo. Little one in a toddler, I think. That big. They're trying to find food. So sometimes they just cross the road and get hit when they're crossing the main road or. Yeah, bunny rabbit. Oh, the highway. It happens all the time. Because they're trying to find food, and they just run and get hit. I saw it before. And it's been hit by cars and got maybe birds eating it as well. It's just what it just left off. Bunny rabbits jumping, it's like pit rabbit. We're heading back to our village, I mean our house now. Beautiful houses, old styles. Once again, no internet, no television. It's just electricity, fridge. And then full furniture, full kitchen set. Shakespeare house. They built two stories house. It must be 400 something like that. There are 9 people in there who rent that house. 9 people. So they probably share about $40-$50 each. Oh, $40 each. Remember, which is okay. There are young people in there. Young people. They just talk to them as well. It's probably 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms in there. 5 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms maybe. Oh, that house, I mean, not this house. This house is called empty. What's wrong? Sorry, that house. 9 people in there. Our neighbor. Okay, you can hear their voice. Maybe they're doing a little bit party. Young people. So this is our place. Where we stay overnight tonight. We'll check out tomorrow. So that's it, my friends. Thank you for coming and watching my video. See you next time. Stay healthy. God bless you all and take care. See you the next video. Bye bye.